We're dealing with a lot more than just rain in a couple of days. So are you ready for snow or a wintry mix? PennDOT crews say that they're prepared. Eyewitness News at the salt yard in Nicetown, where the trucks are loading up. And get this, PennDOT salt yards throughout the area are stocked with 120,000 tons of salt and 130,000 gallons of salt brine. They are ready.